We're doing the video projections.
We could be more happy to have provided seed funding for ISIS. In terms of the integration of cultural policy into other forms of policy, we couldn't be more excited about that as a strategy to articulate the value and the benefits of the arts.
One of the most exciting things about Paul's work in the City Council and now in the Institute is that Paul has been dedicated to the interdependence of the arts and politics, the arts and community, the arts in its relationship to the larger communities that it serves.
First, thank you all for coming, but I also want to thank the weather gods for this fabulous day.
Hi.
The idea of ICSCS is to create cultural strategies for the 21st century. We begin with the premise that arts are undercounted, undervalued, and isolated. What we want to do is use two-way interactive technologies to engage all of you and people from other sectors in a discussion of how we measure our value and our impact. So here's the metaphor. There's a super highway of collaborative activity going on out there. We want to create on-ramps of engagement, signage for better navigation, and a very modest amount of traffic control. So we have a major new website that's www.artspolicynow.org. It's a playground for all of you, and there are cards out front. We hope you'll take one. Sign onto the website, create a user profile, and there are a lot of places where you can contribute, you can have conversations with people around the world, and you can watch some of the amazing programs that we're going to be launching. A donation of any amount helps us bring our work to the public at no charge, democratizing participation. It's critical to the mission of community engagement that we be able to do this. So if you believe in what we're doing and are able to make a tax deductible donation, please do. Now we wanted to take a moment to introduce Elena and Jill, our interns, who've been so great and so amazing. We actually really wished that we could have two of them each, because we've got so much more to do. So that's the goal. Put something into the donation box. We really appreciate your support. Thank you so much for coming. Now there's a dance party in the back. Bye.
I created this thing, it's called the Self-Portrait Project. This is a two-way mirror, there's a camera behind it. This is a remote, you get in front of the mirror, you come in, and you click on the remote, and it takes a picture of you, and then it comes up on the computer, or the projection. Right now it's being projected on the street.
So this is an organism that is fueled by people's waste, and it's trying to communicate with us through the lights.